Former Deputy Minister Sarana Gunawardena, who pleaded guilty for not declaring his assets and liabilities, was fined 2,000 rupees by court.
Sarana Gunawardena pleaded guilty for not declaring his assets and liabilities for the 2 years he served as chairman of the Development Lotteries Board. The case was taken up before Colombo Chief Magistrate Lal Ranasinghe Bandara, where the former Deputy Minister was fined 2,000 rupees. Court ruled that if he fails to pay the fine, he will be sentenced to 2 months in prison.
දේශපාලනේ සමෝරන්නේ
නෑ නෑ අම්මෝ විශ්ව මහින්ද මහත්තයා කියනකන් ඉන්න එළිලා හරි